This time we got it right. Because I didn't change the last one. Let me fix that real quick. Okay, I think it's fixed. Okay, now we're back up. We're good. We're good. I fixed it. I fixed it. Okay. open Fallout again. Wait, what's this? Just answering a couple things before we start, letting people get in. What? Hold on, I'm looking at something. But they're new. Hey, bug. Thank you. More bullshit on stuff. I don't know. I'm just playing to play. I'm also trying to figure out something here. So give me a second. Oh boy. Sorry this is taking forever. I just had to fix something. It's still going. Yeah, it's still going. Good. Sorry for the wait. I just really needed to fix this because it was getting on my nerves. I'm sorry, I'm having to fix issues in my dead server. There it is. The server that I'm getting rid of because I'm fucking tired of it. going back to the game. I'm sorry. It took so goddamn long. We got a patrol to do and the other thing. Oh, I didn't mean to turn that off. Shit, 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 shit. Yeah, gotta do the cleansing and then this, not this, the learning curve thing, but let's do these first. Yeah, it's not really a very far walk.
Get off duty. That Salisbury steak is mine.
All right. Wait, what? Is the building? Oh, we can make a small detour. I got D&D tonight and I feel like streaming over writing because I can't write at the moment. I have it in my head. I know what I want to do. I just can't put it on paper. Well, I guess document at the moment. Yeah. Just, give me just a second, I'm gonna check something. Alright, quick save.
Judging from the amount of dust present, it's safe to assume we're the first people to investigate this location in quite a while.
Looks like it.
I'd just leave that if I were you.
You don't understand how hip happening. You don't know how popular copper is, and how hard it is to find. Working terminal. RX-65... what? Robocop model RX-6550 terminal system. Password... currently not a bad... applied. Dad. Timmy. Jane. Okay. Let's mess with this. Take spree. Eager Fargo? Oh. Stash. Masks? No, that's not it either. No hurt. Yes. Oh. I'll just say no hurt in trying. No, wait, no. It's not working. Error message. Mission. Your work quit. Don't know if it was personal or last hurrah. I think she. Crenshaw. Crenshaw. That's a name, isn't it? RB258. Did I step on a tripwire? I didn't see a tripwire. I don't even see a spot for a trip. Was there a tripwire? Yeah, there was. I guess I couldn't see it because my light is red. Ah, well. Won't be the first. And it's not the first and it's not the last, so. 1601. That is dangerously close to something else. E-330. Broken. Work order. Interesting. Well, if there's a tripwire here, that means somebody's living here, right? Don't want to activate that right now. It tells me it leads to something that we'll need a lot more for later. Take the pencil. Oh, center key.
Give me a laser rifle and my power armor, and I'll take on the world.
Nope. Okay, we're going in there then. Oh. Okay, so it went outside, not the place I thought it would. Anything out here that's worth it? Ammo box, storage thing that secretly got power armor in it or some bullshit. Let's go activate that strange device then. Why should it be like a 200-year-old Deathclaw skeleton or something? Or an army of robots?
What is that?
Well, it's connected to that, so... Does it need something?
That's... strange.
There's gotta have something to do with something in here. Right? There's something in this building? Alright, so we saw the green wires. The wire bundle, that is. That way. Gotta be something here that's... needs to be activated.
Remain vigilant. This place may appear abandoned, but that doesn't mean we should drop our guard.
Just because of that, I'm putting away my gun. There has to be like a button, or... Was there anything else on this that... I know there were safe controls. No? Oh, he didn't even look in the safe, by the way.
To you, that doesn't seem old. To me, it's an archaeological relic.
Yes, because I'm as old as it, Dance. No. Something here, somewhere. It's gonna be, like, hooked up to something.
What is that?
I don't see anything, though. No button on the wall, no switch, no hidden, like, passage. Nothing. What could it mean? It obviously needs something to go there, to activate it, to open this door. Just... honestly, you can't fool me. This is some kind of secret door. There's gotta be something hidden around here. We're just not seeing yet. Dance, move, you fat bastard. Hey, Clem. We're trying to figure out this mystery device. Gotta be something here.
What is that?
Look, something goes on top of it, but I have no idea what it is. It's gotta be in this building somewhere. Or, because it wasn't outside. I didn't say a way to the roof.
But there's nothing better than being boots on the ground.
No, that's a box. No, because it's a different kind of wiring. There's gotta be something outside then. This is the back entrance, so go out there. That rainstorm passed quick. There's some bottle caps up here. No secret anythings. Oh, there's something. Oh yeah, I got the explosive vent upgrade, so whenever I do that, it explodes. And go boom. Anything up here neither. There's got to be like a thick bundle of wires somewhere that it says that would indicate that it's something at least. There's obviously some kind of strange component. Maybe there's a way. No. That's far off, that I don't have to worry about that. This place is boarded up, so it can't be here. Gotta be something. Something here somewhere. Thank you. There's just... I don't... But there's nothing here that would suggest of what I'm thinking. There's nothing on the outside. And there's nothing on the inside. Then what the hell does that thing do? Going back in, I'm gonna figure this out. What do you guys think we should be looking for? I'll show you in a second, because I don't think you know, Clem. Alright, so I came in here to search for literally, you know, junk and stuff.
This area has obviously been abandoned for quite some time.
But, yeah, like, none of these computers have wires running from... No, because that didn't go nowhere. Yeah, none of these computers have wires, like, connected cables that would hook up to anything. And we didn't see a tripwire, blah blah, those went off. Not that I care, they're fusion cell stuff. But we come down here, and I spotted this. And I don't know what it does, or how to activate it. Is it just does...
That's strange.
That's all it does. It has to be green, and I'm not sure how to flip it. There's got to be some kind of device in this building that makes it flip the red to the green, which will open this door. Because, come on, you can look at that and tell me that's a secret door. So there has to be something hidden in this building, because it wasn't on the outside of the building, that has to do with that. And I've yet to find it. Am I stuck? I need to get out so I can look better. Wind's picking up outside. Has to be something sitting somewhere. That is all about this strange device. Coffee cup. Okay. No. No. Where the fuck? There has to be somewhere a device or something that can turn that. Somebody's obviously protecting something, because that tripwire wouldn't have been there without it. Because why would there be a tripwire there if somebody wasn't hiding something? Question is, where's the damn thing that they're using to hide it? Maybe it's in one of these announcement things. Following conduct, tampering with any shipments. I called accidental. Accepted to wear official name tags. Required uniform. Family no longer allowed. And back service area. Service request. Probably overheating. It stopped working. No. Basically. No, it's not that. Couldn't move those.
Free-thinking machines are an insult to our way of life.
Shut the fuck up and let me think, you bastard. No, that's... that's not it. Gotta be on like one of these terminals or something. I got through those and that had nothing on it actually. That's not a working device over there. It's just background item. Is it not even the same color as that one down there? Say, like...
that's strange.
There's gotta be something you can do to it. There's gotta be something that turns it. I don't have any strong magnets on me, so I can't use that. Doesn't have anything. Now, it did pick up a work order notice, so maybe it's in that. So, and a W. Work order 9421. Did that have anything? No.
So that was no help. Huh.
Why am I yawning so much? Damn. I don't think taking a Mentat would help with that, so. Well, it's got. What the fuck do you do? Can't hook my Pip-Boy to it. I don't see any connecting wires. That's out of the ones in this room in here that's in the floor. But those don't go anywhere or to anything. Supposed to be looking for here. There has to be something somewhere.
Where you're firing that thing.
When in doubt, do it the American way and shoot it.
You watch my back, I'll watch yours.
Hey, Dance.
Hey.
Where do you want me?
Go check that out.
No problem.
Over here.
Affirmative.
Never mind.
What is that? What is that? That's... strange.
I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. It's infuriating. I don't. There's nothing. I thought of every avenue I could. Other than try to get onto the roof, but you can't do that. What the hell is this? There's nothing I can do. Yeah, I see no equipment that's strange. Let me try one. What's this place called? Roboco Sales and Service Center. Gotta answer a DM real quick. Sorry this is taking a minute, it's just replies and crap. I'll get back to the game in a second, this is just important. I'm not taking a break, I'm just answering some stuff, and I was about to look something up. It's just, it's important, and I need to... That was a gunshot. Alright. All right, now let me Google this thing. It don't worry about it. Okay, I just spoiled some shit for me. I'll forget later. Trust me, I'll forget. Okay. Alright, we're going back to the game now. I'm sorry it took so fucking long. I figured out what this is about, and... we're moving on. Sorry that took so long. Just shit. I'm not getting into it. I'm gonna relieve stress by playing this game. So, anything going on in y'all's life that's interesting? No? Okay. Man, that must suck driving into fucking McDonald's and then the nukes go off. Man, I was looking for one there. Dance, you big fat idiot.
Feeling a bit nostalgic?
I'm gonna turn you into a gigantic pack mule one of these days. Anyone in chat alive? Duck two. Did you hear my question, or should I repeat myself? I was saying, anything interesting going on out there? Yeah. For y'all. Because I asked, anything going interesting going on in y'all's lives? Because who the fuck else would I be talking to? I'm either going to yell at Dance here or talk to y'all. And Dance doesn't respond with nothing but happiness. Especially when I criticize him. It makes me feel weird. Interesting, drift issues. I guess nothing going on with you, Clem? Or do you have something interesting happening? Body go. There it is. Red Widow instead of a Black Widow. It is the haha funnies. Flamer. Am I taking radiation from this place? Guess I am. Gasoline diesel fusion. Is that what these are powered on? Gasoline and diesel being mixed together for a low flashpoint fusion? Interesting.
problem here.
Seriously? That it destroy it in one hit? I guess I wasn't sneaking.
Remember the Citadel! No mercy! Neutralized.
Being stalked.
Not really. Just vaguely annoyed. Just in case, it's already out. It's been a day, woke up, did nothing.
I heard something. Mission accomplished. Anything useful?
Developing this level of technology is a lost art that the Brotherhood is hoping to revive.
For the Brotherhood!
Hostiles on target.
This is the part of the job.
There's glass in the way of this. Yeah, there's glass there. I think I already have the password. Right, shit.
I don't think.
Another! XO1 power armor! Do I even bother taking it at this point? I have so many. Thank you. I can't leave this full suit of XO1 armor behind to transport another full suit of XO, well, half a suit of XO1 armor back. And just in case it decides to spawn for some reason, check, check. Ready to blast it. Door's open like it's here, but it's not here. Door opens when thing's there, but it's not there. So, I don't know. Wish I could make it over there, but I can't. Even a way out of this thing if I jump in here. Oh, you can't even get into it. Is the wings crushing the only entrance? Alright, back to the shotgun. Oh, tell your dad happy birthday from me.
That's an interesting find. And still intact. This place would elicit fear in most individuals. Fortunately, my... Wait, what was that?
Not the Brotherhood Desert! Safe to go!
Hold up.
Found you!
She cleared out of here. I became a ghoul, one of the two. And there's my limit.
Need something? A smart soldier is always prepared.
This weighs nothing, so keep that together. Let's take another copy of the password, why not? And not enough height. As soon as I try and do something, this thing's gonna load. There we go. Okay. Hey, more duct tape. Nice. Into the barracks. The barracks. Better barracks. Thank you.
Why are you bothering with that junk?
Oh, excuse me. Reason to have that on. Right, we can't see very well. Oh, didn't mean to take that shite. There we go. Yeah, maybe we could keep it on. Just to see a bit better.
Send them back to hell.
Hell yeah. Covert operations. I hear another one. There we go. Alrighty. You didn't miss anything. Just finishing that mission. The other one was where? Regional office. Forced to fight? Them sons of bitches have attacked me for no fucking reason. What the hell is he ranting about? Oh. That's so... I'm tired of people. I'm so tired of people. Quick save.
Huh?
We've got company!
Oh, Jesus! I heard the thing, but I wasn't sure what the hell was going on. Damage to my armor, that's what I find. Wasn't anything super significant though, so. They, half the time, they don't even know what the hell is happening. They're fine. Hey.
You are so dead.
Oh, look at that, we leveled up. I think this is the highest level I've ever been playing this game. What was next? Okay, so I know we got... So noise doesn't play over and over. We got blacksmithing one or two more, I think, on that. One more on blacksmithing. You know what, let's make a new one. So we have any charisma. One gunslinger. Four still, well, no, we still need four on that. Mr. Sandman, still need 3. Scrounger, we need 1 more, I believe. Yeah, 1 more. And Blacksmith needs 1. Anything else? Anything we can need? Was it? Yeah, it was for Party Boy. That's what we needed. And the adamant. Now that's endurance. That needs to be high endurance. Yeah, it means you can't get addicted to alcohol. And then it's like effects of alcohol are doubled, and then luck is by 3 when under the influence of alcohol. I know we need the local leader, both local. Well, we do we even have 1 local leader? No. I can establish supply lines that way though. Let's go ahead and get the scrapper. So we get more out of salvaging guns and armor that we don't use. Next level, we'll get the blacksmith, and then we'll get charisma so we can knock off the ones. And then the rest can go to everything else. And we also, okay, we need to get the local leader thing. Local leader requires 2. To get what I want. We need to increase endurance by 2. This sniper, that's under agility? Perception. We do a lot of sniping stuff, so we might. No, because that seems to be more VATS related. Oh, yeah, we need to get chemist. Where's that at? We need 1 more in intelligence. And then we need chemist, which is well, might as well go 4. Just make everything last fucking forever. We don't use automatic weapons at all. Well, sneak could be upgraded if we needed to. Bloody mess could take some. Let's at least do. Let's do 3 on that. Go. We're gonna pick this place apart because technical documents get me extra money. This place is empty for no reason. No, it's got people. I can feel it. Yep.
Target eliminated.
It's
hacking. This is beyond
expert.
Me.
Can't do nothing about it. Tape, technical documents. You know what? Let's park the armor.
The main vigil. This place may appear abandoned, but that doesn't mean we should drop our guard.
Not dropping my guard. I'm gonna pick up everything and move, you fat son of a bitch.
What?
You goddamn hey. Loud ass power armor.
I think someone's out there.
We're gonna.
What do you think?
Like I said, we're gonna pick this place apart, and since there's an armor stand, and I'm pretty sure there's a gun stand here,
you gotta cut down on the jet, I guess.
We can, Like, literally,
shoot him.
Take
shoot him
this
all.
For everything it's worth.
Keep your eyes open.
You hear that?
Take this asshole.
Disappear.
I don't think we're alone.
Really? What gave you that impression?
Get behind cover, you moron! Get down! Get down!
Did I get them both? Oh, cool. I thought they had a dog last time I was here. Seeing any technical documents.
Watch your step. There's quite a bit of debris here.
Thanks, Mom. Oh, technical document. Anyway, let's, take what I know I can tear down.
Feeling creative today?
I'm gonna take anything and everything from them that is usable. Thought we had the key to this place.
Sweet.
Not. Or must have lost it at some point. No, it was a cell key, that's what it was. It wasn't a key. Okay, that didn't do anything, so... My bad. I knew I wasn't going to be able to run by the end of this, so... Yeah, got that.
Well, this is an unexpected surprise. We should take whatever we can carry.
I can carry a lot, and you can too. All this hooch. You're carrying too much and cannot run. Yeah, I don't really care. Damn it.
Yes.
Pretty sure we've cleared this place up by now. Isn't there a safe in that room, though? Yeah, there was in the bag.
Got it.
More stuff we didn't search. When me and Nick cleared this place out.
Nice.
Aired out this whole building. Twice. What is this? Chef's key. Chef's key to what? Or does that say chief's key? I don't know.
There we go.
You're pretty handy with that terminal. Halen would be impressed. Our visual acuity is being reduced to an unacceptable level here.
Shut the fuck up. Pretty sure that's everybody. And that's everything searched. Therefore, we should be good to go. Just gotta do these last couple guns and leaving.
I'm carrying too much. Won't be able to run.
I can't give a damn. Wow, 11 screws.
Hey.
Ready.
Damn it. He's reached his limit too. At least I can move for a little bit. Zoom. empty. Let's make sure. Yeah, got all of his crap. And making a quick stop at base. So how you liking the stream, Bug? Since Clem left. Or Clem, since you're the only, if you're the only one left, I don't know. I can't really, it doesn't tell me who's viewing. It just says one viewer.
Heads up.
Be glad to share the burden.
Okay. Well, it says there's only one viewer. So I don't know. I heard somebody else say oof.
Should keep you alive longer.
A lot longer than you, Dance. Now it's on Mark 6. Now it has jetpack. So weird looking. He's gonna hunchback and all that. Tesla coils weren't doing all that much for me. There you are. The fuck did you go? Sheffield? Shit. Like, you've legitimately startled me by disappearing. Hey, Clem. Welcome back. Or... you never... I don't know. I don't know if you left or not, or did or didn't. I just want to see if he can wear that.
Seems to be growing well. Hey, Sheffield. What do you think about coming to work for me?
Thank you. It's like I can finally think straight.
Let's trade some things.
It's all I wanted to do, and it wouldn't let me.
I gave up alcohol after settling down here. Doctor said I shot my liver.
Well, at least you look better. Jesus Christ, you look like a walking tank. Both of you. Okay. I'm also okay. For the most part. Sheffield's old life is over. His new life has begun here. Oh, damn it. Hold on. I know I can get in. Anything else I can do to this? These? Think so. It doesn't really change its accuracy, just its range. Can't do any more to that. Can't do any more to that. That's maxed out, for sure. Yeah, that's maxed out. Yep. Can't upgrade the current armor I have, which is pretty much the best armor I got right now next to the suit. Nothing up here that I can do. Let me rags tag. Vegetable. Ah, boy. Yeah, just to drop off those next things and... Well, I don't know what to do much else as of right now.
Our scribes are pretty excited about what you may be able to recover. I hope you found the artifact.
Here it is.
Good. I was hoping you'd bring it back safely. Here's the Commonwealth. Won't be running out of tech anytime soon. Let me know if you think you can handle another run.
Can't do it right now.
Understood. You know where to find me when you're ready.
This whole thing is nothing but, like, you know...
with you, or you'll end up eating some pretty questionable things to stay alive.
That location better be cleared out.
Affirmative.
Impressive. Keep proving your worth. I may start to trust you. There's plenty more locations out there than... if you need time to regroup.
I'm not ready.
All right. But remember, we can't afford to give those abominations too much.
If you keep hoarding that garbage, you're going to slow us down.
Dance, I'm going to slap your shit in as hard as I can. I gotta think about dinner. Shit. Not much I really want. I don't feel like grilling again. I know we have technical documents. Do we have any... we have no viable blood samples. We have 12 technical documents. We'll hold off on that then. How did we not get any?
By Elder Maxon's orders, all forms of technology should be confiscated.
Reporting for duty, sir.
What's the mission?
Search and retrieve research patrol, sir. I collect data, you watch my back.
Let's do this.
Roger that. Here's the location. I'll follow your lead, sir.
Poseidon Reservoir. I've been there before. Yeah. It's either full of ghouls or something else.
Ad Victorium!
Over there! Get him!
Tango down.
Scrap's still alive, so it's good. Incendiary combat armor, right leg. I don't know who to give that to. Clear the outside, then the inside. Pause, save. Also helps check for any loot that might be up here.
Fire at will! Mission accomplished. Godless freaks, die!
Cavaliers, combat armor, chest piece. How many cavalier stuff do we have? I know we have a few.
For victory!
God damn it, he's alone. Dance!
Ceasefire.
Alright, Scribe. First off, if I'm going to be protecting you, you need to stay on my ass at all times. Or I will let you die. And I don't care if I fail the mission because of it. Your own dumbass fault for running off.
Hold up. I think we're being stalked.
Yeah, there's one down there somewhere.
Damn, lost him.
Threat neutralized.
Knew exactly where he was going. It's not like that was a hard thing to figure out. Gun. Auto pistol. Nothing over there either. They ran forward to run behind me. Oh, viable blood sample. Shotgun. Weapons full. Into the reservoir. And I'm going to munch on crackers.
Who's there? Over here! Over here!
I heard something.
Another victory for the Brotherhood.
Shoot on sight!
Can y'all seriously not handle it?
Don't need anything done. I'll be there to help you.
Hunter's synth chest piece. And a viable blood sample. Back up, back up. You guys have hot. Oh, God damn it, you guys are stupid as hell. That's why you don't need to stand there.
Standing down.
Isn't there more than three bodies here?
Keep hoarding that garbage, you're going to slow us down.
Shut up, Dance. How many times are we gonna have this conversation before you figure it out that I don't care? Injure my pack mule. Like most companions in most RPG games like this.
Yes.
You're a pack mule. Nothing more, nothing less. Sometimes you have an interesting background story that I might take interest in. Otherwise, I don't care. Capiche?
Target down.
A lot of interesting stuff right now. This is a door I can't hack at the moment. Let's clear this area. I don't know what that was attached to, but... Oh, wait, no. When I set the room on fire, the bomb went off. That's right.
All right. Hopefully there's something useful here. Pile of junk. I've fought in several harsh environments. Darkness has always been one of the toughest.
When you have a flashlight, or you know, you take your helmet with you and wear it, so you know you could see with the headlamp. No, Dance, you gotta be an asshole. Oldie, 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 oldie. Asshole. Yo, I'm an asshole. Oh, okay.
Got it.
It's over here.
Sweet.
I'd say, like, ooh, it would be worth something if it's expert.
Nope.
Garbage. Oh, look, garbage. Suits on the terminal here. Bring your kids to day. They already got it. Cool. Oh, I'm gonna open that security door down there. If I'd gotten to it first, I probably could have seen what was on it. Okay. Remember, tell him birthday from me. I'll probably be here for another half hour, maybe. Probably not. I don't know. Probably gonna finish this mission and move on.
The heck? What was that? Area secure.
Something doesn't feel right around here. This moisture is bad for my power armor.
Not what I meant to do. Yeah, because you're used to... Move, you fat bastard! It's time to leave. Where's the scribe? Did he already leave? Cunt. Really need a stand microphone. No way I can lean back and eat. I don't have to worry about shutting my mic off on and off.
Don't let Maxon's age fool you.
Attention. Due to increased raider activity, all leave requests to off-base sites have been temporarily suspended.
Yes, sir.
Good. Here's payment for a job well done. Please, if you can...
Sure. I found some technical documents for you.
These look rather promising. You certainly have a knack for this sort of work. Here are the caps that I promised. Remember, the Commonwealth is an almost unlimited source for these technical documents. Check every building you explore during your patrols very carefully, and you might be pleasantly surprised at what you find.
Have you collected any blood samples, Knight?
Yes. Here you go.
Excellent. This will help quite a bit. Here's some caps for the trouble. I really appreciate you searching for the blood samples. As soon as I make a breakthrough, I'll let you know.
I don't remember how many I have to get her, but she does eventually do it. Fuck.
Think the Commonwealth looks bad? You should see the Capital Wasteland.
If you find any technical documents, you should bring him to Proctor Quinlan for analysis.
Oh,
man. I'm late for muster one more time. Captain Kells is gonna have me do 100 push-ups.
Heads up.
Wanna swap some gear?
Heard you gave those muties at Ford Strong something to think about.
What can I get for you today?
I'm looking for some firepower.
Be my guest.
Actually, hold on. Let me do...
Proctor.
What brings you to me today?
I'll take a look.
Sure, I've got something that'll put a smile on your face.
That way I can get better deals. Actually, let me keep these. Well, growing them at home. I'm gonna keep that one. Get rid of that. I don't make them do anything, so I'll get rid of that too. I'll keep that for now. So I'm kind of building a whole set of that. Now, what do you have that I could want? Neither of those are worth it. He can't even well, I need to get ammo anyway. I hadn't even gone to the ammo section.
Last person that disobeyed Captain Kells ended up scraping rust off the Pridwin's hull.
How can a machine believe it's alive?
Those synths with the plastic faces? They creep me the heck out.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to call it here because I'm out of missions that I want to do and I want to do right now, I guess. I don't think there's any other than that. I mean, you just gotta roam around to find it. Yeah, that's about all I can do is find the lost patrol. You just gotta search for distress signals, but how the fuck you do that? Well, they've all been over there mostly, so I guess hitting that way. No, it would have told me if I found one. But it never hurts to fucking look. Exact area, nothing. You start here, you go there, and might be this way. I think it leads this way somewhere. I don't know. We'll figure it out. We also need to take on them. Yeah, we'll do that next time. Thanks to those who came out. You can catch the VOD here on Twitch or upload it in probably the next week or so on YouTube. Yeah, a lot of stream delay kind of things, but I mean, if you're only watching on YouTube, watch on YouTube. So, you know.